Okay. This is the low drum or tumbadora, which is tumba, for rumba 1-1-co, which is the two beats that I showed last week. I'm gonna break it down real slow, and in a separate video, I'm gonna have just a loop you can play with and look at. Here's the first breakdown. If I was just doing the tempo, that's how fast we're going. Matter of fact, I'm gonna play clave. So before I do that, it starts here. This is the tempo. 2, 3, 4, and. That's your and. So let's start on 4 and. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. 1, 2, 3. Easy, right? 2, 3, 4, and. So let's start as if I'm not playing this bass hand first. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's how we start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Now I'm going to add something. I want to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, see the difference? Push. 1, 2, 3. That fits exactly in the beat. So I'm exchanging this bass for this. That push. I'll play that with clave so you can see. I'll take pieces of it. Now the other one. Thank you. That's it. Good work.